Hello, class of 2021.
My name is Emily Collins. I am the Nice Warrior Care Advisor at David Crockett High School. I serve as the College and Career Advisor. I am here to tell you that we have started out with College Application Week. It starts today and runs all the way until the end of the week on Friday. So this is a perfect opportunity for you to fill out college applications, start doing some research. If you want to get to know colleges, feel free to ask questions. You can reach out to me or reach out to your boot camp teacher during third period. So we are going to be having College App Week during third period all of this week. It's a perfect opportunity for you to fill out applications, ask for help. A lot of them will have fee waivers. So sometimes, like ETSU usually has a $25 application fee, but that week it will be completely free to fill out that application. So definitely take advantage of that. Also, you can apply to community colleges and TCATs. Remember, Tennessee Promise will cover that. So this is just a great week just to get excited about college, be thinking about different types of colleges and where you want to apply to. So if you'd like to make an appointment with me, you can do that on my Calendly account. I will link that down below. You can just copy and paste it and make it available to you at a time that works best for you, and we can fill out college applications together. You can do that virtually, or we can do it in my office. But don't be afraid to reach out if you have any questions. I'm always here to help. You can email me at any time. I hope you all have a great, great week this week. I look forward to seeing you all and getting excited about college for the year. Thanks.